just for a minute, that thing. Yeah, and we can do next door if you want to.
Are you coming down? Are you coming down to do this one next?
This will all be
on YouTube now tonight, like.
What's it called?
YouTube.
Why do you put it in there? Why is that right? Another one. Just put it in the reclaim now, so we know what.
Something like that, yeah. Southill
Limerick, please.
Yeah.
Project Reclaim is what we're called, and we have 10 to 20, 30 people involved. Limerick FC, through the goodness of Pat O'Sullivan, is supplying us with paint and tools, and the lads are supplying the heart and will to do good works in the area. And you can see behind us here this boarded up house. About 8 guys helped out there with that undercoat that we got this morning from Pat O'Sullivan. Thanks very much.
The undercoat has been applied to this house, so we'll move on and have a look at some of the other work that's going on at the moment.
I have the other order. There, Dara. You want this?
I'll give this one, Mike, in a second.
Give him
the long one. Good move, don't tell.
Thank you.
This is what a house looks like after the youths involved in Project Reclaim have finished with their work. A complete transformation.